Canadian Tire today to get the rust killer stuff. And I asked the guy at the parts counter, let's say kick the tripod, and he recommended Spray-Nine Grease Off. Now, I paid full price for this. This is not a paid promotion. But when I set it up, I did the bolts and washers just to try it out. And they came out fantastic. So I'm going to do the rest of the hardware for this. When I was growing up, every parts washer I had ever seen was run with solvents, paint thinner or gasoline or kerosene or naphtha. And these new, smaller parts washers are run off of pond pumps. So they're not compatible with solvents. So I'm not in any way endorsing getting your hands into this stuff. I have skin like leather. Look at that. Quarter of an inch thick layer of grinding dust and grease just dissolves away into nothingness. Now, the non-solvent parts cleaner situation is, as I said, very new to me. So I read the label in the store and it says to use it full strength. Got it home, plugged this thing in, put the gallon of grease off in it, and it wouldn't pump. This thing requires 2 gallons of liquid in order to be able to use the pump. So this is cut 50-50 with water. And it is still doing an amazing job. What is not coming off here is mostly rust. So these are going to go from here into the rust dissolver stuff. It might be a good idea if you choose to do this kind of thing to be wearing rubber gloves. Go. 2 new products today. 2 recommendations. Considering I'm the one who usually finds fault with everything. That's it for now. Thanks for watching. With my